Good morning. Well, good evening, Commanders. Welcome to tonight's late night Elite's Dangerous live stream, while I continue my return trip from Beagle Point. Now, I came across this moon because it had. I'm visiting it because it has a biological life form, which I've taken DNA samples of, and also it had a non-human signature source. Now, I discovered some sensor fragments. They were nearby. I've just logged in, and there's another non-human signature source that's appeared on this moon. So let's go and investigate it. Landing gear deployed. probably going to stream until about 4-ish. Do any scanning? I suppose not. I don't suppose I have any DNA, do I? Yeah. Thought not. This doesn't either, does it? No, okay. Let's go and pick up the set some fragments. Okay, back to the ship. Thank you. try this angle. I'll be right back. Let's go. It seems to be behind the star. I won't bother mapping it.
Fuel scooping complete.
I'll take this one for now. Behave yourself.
Surface scan complete. Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
point. It's pointing in the right direction. So there's anything interesting in this system. I'll check before leaving. No, nothing interesting. I'll take this one for now.
Fuel scooping complete.
Take that for now. This is two to go.
Jade Sandalin reported, two of the eight Thargoid Titans have now been put out of action. Ligong suffered the same fate as Taranis, with its core being targeted by a sustained bombardment. Aegis is overjoyed at these results. Both Professor Palin and Ram Tar are being praised for their development of the Guardian Nanite Torpedo, which is crucial to these attacks. And word is spreading that the Thargoid war machine has suffered a critical defeat, one that may change the entire conflict. Can these victories be repeated a further six times? The assault on Ligon. Pilots Federation alert. Titan Ligon is under siege. This is an urgent call to all independent pilots to aid in the complete defeat of a second Titan. The key modules for the assault continue to be readily available at all rescue megaships. Thargoid Pulse Neutralizer to break through the Maelstrom defense wave. Caustic Sink Launchers to protect your ship from caustic effects of the Maelstrom. Guardian Nanite Torpedo Pylon to hamper the Titan's vents and make it vulnerable to damage. Rewards have been requisitioned for all commanders able to participate in ending the Titan threat. Good luck, commanders. Titan Taranis destruction yields extensive data for research projects. The recent destruction of Titan Taranis has yielded a significant amount of data that scientists across the galaxy have begun interrogating. Science correspondent Leon Banerjee summarized for Vox Galactica. Research on Titans has been ongoing since their first appearance, and understanding how they function has been considered crucial to humanity's survival in the Thargoid War. I have spent time with everyone from the smallest private research bodies to the largest corporations in the past few years, and the common anxiety amongst the scientific community is still how little we truly understand about the Titans. What answers does the caustic remnant of Taranis contain? What might have survived the destruction? When the wreckage is safe enough to enter, the additional data to be found there will doubtless benefit humanity in some form. Thargoid War Bulletin. Titan destroyed. Titan Taranis, one of the eight Thargoid motherships, is presumed destroyed after a concerted attack using Guardian Nanite torpedoes. The journalist Jane Sandalin published a bulletin via Vox Galactica. We're receiving incredible news from the Hyades Sector FBM-V76 system, where independent pilots were supporting Aegis's assaults against the Titans. The new Guardian Nanite torpedoes have proved effective against the Titan's thermal vents, forcing their hulls to open and vent internal heat. And that has allowed commanders to target the core of each gigantic ship. What were believed to be Taranis's death throes were closely observed. A massive release of energy repulsed all ships, followed by further explosions. At present, the Titan's status cannot be verified, due to an intensely corrosive gas cloud that prevents ships from approaching. Aegis is confident, however, that the detonations were fatal. It's too early to analyze what this means for the ongoing Thargoid War. But this looks like a significant victory, proving that these giants can be toppled after all. As attacks continue against the seven remaining Titans, we will follow these developments closely. The assault on Taranis. Pilots Federation alert. Titan Taranis is under siege, taking major damage, and close to presenting a major turning point in the war against the Thargoids.
now. Let's have a look at my list.
Surface scan complete.
If I can actually target the right one. So, what do I need?
Surface scan complete.
Right, so I need a loader and stratum tubus and tussock. Oops. Not sure about the fungoider. Let's have a look. I want the fungoider if there is. No, I've done all the fungoider. Our stratum. Yes, I'm definitely going to get the stratum. Yeah, I don't think I want the futexa. What's the other one got? The same. Right, okay. There's nothing new here. Let's see. I might go and do B6. I haven't got so many carbon dioxide stuff. So I'll come back to those. Right, so I'm looking for a loader, bacteria, clypeus, futexa, stratum. No, sorry, not stratum, tubus. So, Thought setting. Yeah, for Texas, so Tussock. Okay, I think we'll do start off with the Tussock. I'll just check. This is the one with Condox, though, isn't it? Yeah. There's a bacteria in the stratum. I wonder if any of these planets have polonium. Not this one. Not that one. No, not that one. And not that one. It's not. Not. There's no minerals in this. Cygnus Amulet. Right, let's cross this off the list. Let's think of this one. Right, take some DNA. Yes, because this one. Nice. It wasn't far enough away. It's busy. Oh, let's keep on going. Go 200 meters past. Then I'll have to collect DNA from the bacteria, and then I'm going to return to the ship and call time on the stream. find some bacteria. You'll hit this function. Oh, it's not too far. Let's go through here. don't think that's it. It's too close. This one over here. Back to the ship, and then I'm going to call time on the stream. I'll scan the Futexa next time, then do the other three planets. Well, as I said, I'm going to call time the stream now. Hopefully I might stream a new early hours of tomorrow morning. Until then, thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit the like button. And can I invite you to subscribe and hit the bell notification icon. Thank you very much. This is Commander Clonmore Thantrop, out.